Pasmik, Pasmik, where are you? Hi, here are you. You have a bow and arrow. So, what do you want to play with me today?
Battleship.
Battleship. Okay, it's a big name. I can see two boxes. Battleship. Okay, I hear so many things. Can you explain me? What are these?
Yes. This is five boats.
Show me. Okay, five boats.
This is cruiser.
Okay. Yeah.
And this is submarine.
Okay.
This is battleship.
Okay.
This is cruiser.
Okay.
This is destroyer.
Wow, it has five ships and it has red and white dots.
Yes, and this is a grid value.
Okay, huh? It has grid position. Yes.
And this is for hit. And this is for miss.
Wow, good. Let's play a little
bit. And the ships all go with this red. Then we want to put here.
Okay, if we have all the red dots here, then we have to place it over here. Right? Yes. Like this? Okay, so we don't have to look at each other's position. So place your ships. It's playing. It looks very interesting. So you know how to read this grid position, ma'am?
Yeah.
Oh wow. So say a position.
First I put my boat.
Okay. You have your boats and ships. Smaller ones are boats and bigger ones are ships. Army, navy ships. Okay. Game where two players try to sink each other's hidden ships. These are hidden ships. Okay, so we don't have to tell position. So we have to guess. So Manik, say a grid value.
I am putting my
book. Okay, you are not done yet?
No.
Okay. We have gray ships, five types of ships that Manik has told, and red for hit, white for miss. Manik, say a value.
Done.
You are done. So say a value.
A for
oh, miss. I'll say B for.
Miss.
B for miss. Okay, so your boat is not, your ship is not nearby to that position. Now, you say?
G7.
G7. Oh my God, it's a miss. It's a hit. Red bullet.
G7.
It's a hit. Oh, you are trying to sink my ship. So.
You say.
I'll say. B4.
B4.
I cannot see your ship's position. I cannot see. I want to see. Okay. I should not see. Okay.
B4.
Is it a miss? Oh, I have already told you, baby. Sorry. I have to say something else. C4. Is it a hit or miss?
C4. Miss.
C4 is also a miss. You have placed your boat very, very.